Good morning, everybody. Here's my bitter melon update. It is July 15th.